To myself to always be healed up for those sections.
Seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
Heal!
This must be the exit.
Right, so Luxine didn't just create an ice fortress around us. She, like, teleported us to an alternate ice dimension to the ice dimension we were already in. Seems excessive.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
Yep, and tough climbing too.
Look, we can do it. Come on. Yep. Yeah! There! Yeah! Yeah!
My shield's ready!
Yeah! Back off! Yeah! 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 Take this! Yeah! Back off! Yeah. Go get him! Yeah.
No, definitely can't go that way. Wait, what? We're actually going to get, like, this film's musical numbers, because that will cause me to get a copyright claim.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I
what? That's Elsa's voice.
Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
I mean, we'll see how this goes when I upload it, but I might have to replace that with Chains of Love or something. So if I've replaced it with Chains of Love, that'll be why. That'll be why.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She was different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
Phew. I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Look!
Avalanche!
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go! It's closing in!
I got this!
Incoming! Watch out! people, Sora!
All right!
Whoa! Whoa!
Which way you going?
I gotta admit, this is pretty fun. There we go, simple and clean.
Yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Huh? Wait, again?
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons.
You sound like a sex criminal.
Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
You really sound like a sex criminal. It's actually quite disturbing.
Was that a snowman? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
All right, we're going to leave things here for today. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you next time.